Thank you. So here's the Samsung headphones, old headphones, and here's the SIM card. Here we need the mostly I have a lot of magnets, different kind of magnets. You can see this is a little bit thicker, this is slim size, all our magnets. So this time I need for this work is just two magnets here, one SIM card. So here you can just connect one magnet from SIM like this. Let me show you. Here's one magnet, and then you can just bring another magnet. This. Come here, this magnet here. Oh, okay, change it. So, yes, exactly. Now the magnets are to the same. So, here connecting this side, and then you need to connect another is this side right here. Now you can see the both side, the Samsung hand free. You can use it right now, you don't have to worry. So it will be connect automatically. And actually behind, inside this earpiece earphone, there's a coil and a small magnet called make it speakers. So one coil is here, one coil is here, they make a different kind of frequencies. So let I want to show you. And what I have to, what you have to do, it you have to do the coiling. Coiling is from the same cable, like every headphone have normally in wire. You can use three fingers right here, and you can just move it like this, like this, like this, like this, like this, until it's not come here. Very simple. You don't have to use it with your ears, so you can make it until out, and here you can see. So you can see here, this is the old earphone, and you're going to make it some nice trick. I'm not going to tell you. What I'm going to do is this time is earphone hack or trick. So I think you have guessed already what I'm going to do from this. You can write down on the comment. And if somebody is win, I will choose which one get a free package, free bundle. No internet. better. Open website, PVC, no work, GSM arena, not work, CNN, YouTube, CNN, nothing is working because everything is no internet right here. So what I'm going to do, I will plug it on the headphone jack and then you can see how it's work. Yeah, let's see, this is the stuff. You can bring anywhere, it will make special frequencies, you don't have to worry, and you have internet anywhere in the world. Speed is not very good, like sometime even I before have 12 MB 15, but it's better than nothing. Still you have 6 MB speed anywhere you are. Let's open App Store and retry. Yeah, you can see it's working. Yeah. For example, let's try to download something. Let's see. Exactly. Cancel it. And actually, you can see from front and back side, there's nothing, it's just flat area. This here, let's try to now I'm going to try again. So that was the main thing. Yeah, let's open it. Install again here. It says no internet connection notify. Click here. Retry. Nothing work, of course. Now from here I click on it. Internet. So that's the reason all things are close, because of this all stuff is here. Anyway, hope you like the video, and you can know, you can check, I make a playlist on my channel, so you can go there and you can see a lot of videos. I think almost going to be 100 videos of free data internet, and you can choose which one you like. I mean, there's an easy method. Sometimes you don't have some stuff, sometimes you have it in your stock, maybe in your store, your old stuff. So there's almost going to be 100 videos about this topic, and you can choose which one is easy for you. And I hope you like, I try to bring the new stuff, but there's some limitation, so I can't explain many things here on the social, on the YouTube or anywhere. So you can write comment if you have any question, if you want maybe from laptop. I make a few videos of laptop or computer also, but I think nowadays everything changed to mobiles, tablets. So mostly I concentrate on mobile stuff. See you next video. Take care. See you. Bye bye.